My mother, who's a dear, it's all the making of my mother in the most innocent way, was just like, you're just in LA, like, why don't you go for an audition? And I was like, Mom, that's not how it works. You need an agent and a manager. You have no idea what you're saying. She's like, oh, some friend of mine told me something about like this thing called IMDb Pro. I think you have a profile. I think I'm gonna put your name and my email under it and just see what happens. And I just like, sure, Mom. And she knew that I was really depressed and sad at the time. So then she called me one day and she's like, there's this audition. I was like, I don't even know how to audition in America. Like, I don't have a rep. They're like, they're just telling you to go. So I did. I had no idea. I never auditioned in English in my life. But I just did it for the shits and giggles. You know, I was like, okay, I'll do it. It's not going to happen. So then I did. And then it sounds very self-indulgent, but it really happened this way. I had a callback, and then I didn't really know what I was auditioning for. And then I had another callback. And I was like, what is happening? And then, long story short, it turned out I was auditioning for Star Wars. For The Force Awakens. I was completely clueless because you know they give you dummy sides, you don't know what you're reading. Now I know all this information, but at the time, you know, you can see I think Daisy Ridley was just casted out of nowhere. Like they like unknown people. So we were lucky to do that. Obviously didn't book it, but like went pretty far. And I was like, great, awesome. That was great. Moving back to Mexico, it didn't happen. That will be a great story for the rest of my life. And then, like a week later, I got a call on my, remember, flip phone at the time that I had bought at a CVS. And I got a call from an audition from a casting director. And she's like, oh, this other director saw your material. He wants to read you. Can you read? I taped myself. Long story short, it was Robert Rodriguez. A month later, I was moving to Austin and I did From Dusk Till Dawn. And I don't know how this happened. My second audition.
That is wild. I love that. I'm so glad you shared that story. I was also.
Crazy. I like a total like just meant to be moment, I guess, because it's bananas.